That's not really accurate either. The sad reality is you'll never actually know exactly how you look. All mirrors look different and all cameras will distort your face differently depending on the focal length of your lens. You're gonna look different at 24, gonna look different at 70. Just pick the one that you think you look the best at and just tell yourself that that's what you actually look like.